They'll Pozo into the Panther zone. Clock continues to roll here in the third. On a while without a whistle. Etu Losterina leading the rush to center. Duclair's got it. Duclair down the board. Centering feed. It's Verhaeghe. Score! The Duke sets up Verhaeghe and the Panthers are right back in it.
Through the first 40 minutes, Buffalo had the edge 7-1 in odd man rushes while the Panthers created their own to get back into this game. And Red Hart, Carter Verhaeghe. Duclair with a cross ice pass. Verhaeghe plays it off his skate and onto his stick and then lets it go. A bobbling puck and sails over the glove hand of Craig Anderson.
Carter Verhaeghe's career high at any level in his career is 34 goals. Did that a number of seasons ago in the AHL. He's now at 31. Anthony Duclair, welcome back to the lineup.